So we've talked about classification and regression and gave a couple of examples of each. So now I want you to take a moment to make certain that you understand the difference, because it's a crucial difference for supervised learning. So here's a very short little quiz. You have three questions here, and we've divided the world up into some input to some learning algorithm, whatever that learning algorithm is, the output that we're expecting, and then a box for you to tell us whether it's classification or regression. So the first question, the input is credit history. Whatever that means, the number of loans that you have, how much money you make, how many times you've defaulted, how many times you've been late, the sort of things that make up credit history. And the output of the learning algorithm is whether you should lend money or not. So you're a bank and you're trying to determine whether, given a credit history, I should lend this person money. That's question one. Is that classification or is that regression? Question two, you take as input a picture, like the examples that we've given before, and the output of your learning system is going to be whether this person is of high school age, college age, or grad student age. The third question is very similar. The input is, again, a picture. And the output is a guess of the actual age of that person, 17, 24, 23 and a half, whatever. So take a moment and try to decide whether these are classification tasks or regression tasks.